Okay, so here's the situation with this battle. Duel with Maximilian, Chapter 7, Valkyrie Chronicles. So Silveria's like support troops and herself has come. This is Silveria. She's listed as like an artillery unit. Look at that. That's insane. Or it's like a double important unit, I guess. But these are soldiers. All I want to do is just keep them from occupying the space. So I do have my two shock troopers and my engineer just for that purpose. But I don't know. Anyway, there's scouts over there, and I'll just use the tank right here to do some damage. Oh shit! Bad idea. Bad idea because it can attack the. I guess I'll take out this stupid turret. That's probably what I need to do. Take out this. That stupid turret. Alright. That's done. And then, we'll make it move forward. Here we go. Go a little forward. Take these guys out with mortars. That's what it's good for. Bye bye, guys. Boom! Took out two of them. One's a Lancer guy. That's why,
Nice work. Can't take
him down. No, he's a scout? He's a fucking scout? And he does that? That's insane. I'll use this one more time to take out the turret over here. Anyway, take out the turret over there if it's possible. Or over here. Over there would be preferable. But, nah, I'll just take out this guy. Can't believe he's a scout and he takes that many hits. Five shots! Come on, let's get a headshot. There we go. There we go, took out the scout. I'm blocked away here. And I think I shall just end the turn at that. See what happens. Let's see what happens. The space gets overrun, of course. Ah, the tank gets damaged. But it's not a big deal. My engineer's right there. Shit. My Lancer! Damn it! Bastard!
I'm just resting.
Ah. My engineer's gonna die in that case. Yep, my engineer's gonna die too. That's a bad idea to have him there. Damn it. Oh well. And these guys are gonna try to come. Oh shit. Well, I had a last good save. Wait, okay, never mind. Not oh shit. Oh yeah is the right term for that. He was bold enough to go against a tank. Bold and dumb. What the shock trooper doing? He's just like slowly inching his way down here. It's stupid. I'm not gonna record this. I have to say the enemy did a pretty good job of wiping pretty much itself out, nearly, you know? There's one shock trooper guy left, but other than that, he's pretty much a goner. I don't even know why I decided to do this. Anyway, I'll just attack it right here. And I'll miss, of course. But the radiator is going to be on that side, which is a problem. So I guess I'll just save my turns, my command points, and let's see what happens from here. No, actually, one thing I do want to do is bring my engineer closer to my Lancer, and hope that the Silveria doesn't see him. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Yes, it didn't see me. Crap. Go this way. This way's not good. I just realized that this way's not good. Because there's this place floor here. Alright. I guess I have to go that way too. Alright, here we go, here we go. Crap. Don't kill me, don't kill me. Okay. Here we go. A little closer would be nice. A little closer to Largo.
Yeah,
yeah, got it. Here we go. Closer to Largo. Here we go. Phew. Close one there. And then I'll end my turn. This is it, guys.
Heed my words and no victory. Use your fire, man.
It's gonna attack. And this radiator's gonna come up. And this is, you know, the final radiator. So after blowing this up, I'll finally have the chance to damage the tank. Okay, so finally, this is the last radiator. I won't show all of that. I guess I'll just show me. I'm gonna use Vulcan's tank, although it's probably not a good idea knowing the state of this tank. You know, it's badly damaged, it's gonna miss a lot. But what choice do I have? I can't bring my Lancers out here, you know? Because of the shock trooper, Salberia, it's insane. Okay, so I didn't record me taking it down twice, I mean three times. This is the last shot on the radiator. I have a save right before this, so if I miss this, I'm getting a little bad. Yes, got it! That was the last radiator. Probably wondering what happens now, right? Oh, you're the presumptuous one, Maximilian.
Macri, are you alright?
Fine. The tank itself is perfectly intact, though not for long at this rate.
Oh, we're gonna destroy that tank. We're gonna make it scrap metal. You're already here.
The tank has been damaged. That should also impair its defenses, Sevens. Everybody, concentrate fire on that tank.
Largo is gonna do it. Now, if I don't, the bad thing is these people have been down since like what, turn seven. So if I don't take this tank down in this turn, I lose them forever. And I love Jen, like he's like one of the best. So I'm hoping to actually take the tank down in this turn. So let's do it, guys. I mean, let's do it, me. Here we go. I'm gonna take the tank down at this range and see what happens. Takes a lot of hits to take this thing down, actually. Boom! See? It barely does anything like that. So, I'll start recording when, you know, I did a lot of damage. Okay, so I'm down to 2 command points, and there's definitely no way I can take this down in this turn. Which is unfortunate, so I guess I'll just lose Jan forever. You know, in this game, I've never really lost another person permanently. I think I've only done that for one person, so this is going to be really, really unfortunate. But I guess nothing can be done. I can only damage it enough. Damn it. I'm so pissed off. That's it. That's the last turn. Damn it. Wasn't able to destroy in the 9th turn. Ugh. I'm pissed. You know what my mistake was? My mistake was using the tank for taking out the radiator. Oh shit, this leaves me open for Salberia. Crap, my tank's almost dead. Salberia has not a chance to. No, no, don't. Please don't. Okay. No! Damn it, Largo's dead. Damn it. I'm just gonna use the tank to get these guys to safety. Okay, so I can actually save them. That's good. At this state, I have no Lancers or Engineers, so I guess I have to call in for a Lancer. Crap, there's no Engineers left. So I'll just call up every Lancer that I have and hope for the best. This is insane. Okay, so I really have to take down the tank down in this turn. Let's use my Lancer here. Hopefully, I don't run over my 10-minute limit for this battle. Probably will. Go over here. Attack it from the front. Here we go.
Take this.
I'll keep doing that. Alright, this is my third rocket against it. I think this is, might be the last final blow to it.
Here goes.
No, it's not. Okay, so this will be my last final blow to this thing. Yes, that's it. I did it. Operation complete. Oof. And I'll end it at this video. I mean, at this part right here. You know, the bad guys are gonna say, oh no, and blah blah blah. So, that's the end of this video.
Silvaria, plans for the Marmota must be adjusted to account for these failures.